the topless guy, his last match.
For being naked, he had the other guy. They were pretty tight.
With him,
he just took his hook out, put it back in,
covered about the points for.
Yeah.
Some people don't know the rules, do they?
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Sometimes you get caught as well, otherwise it'd be a Tavida 76. Okay, even on the feet, I was doing alright. I was getting the better of him. But then he pulled guard, straight into elevating my leg, straight into a shotgun footlock. I was like, fuck. Initially, in the space of 2 seconds, he went standing, just got shotgun footlock. I was like, shit, my foot's about to blow up here.